welcome to EA Sports live coverage of seasons. Today it's Chelsea against Real Madrid.
First half started by Real Madrid. On to Ronaldo. Ivanovic in with a very strong challenge. And it's come to John Terry. And Philip Guetta. Eden Hazard. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Marcelo. Now Marcelo's cross.
And he takes the shot.
And it's a block away by the defender. This is Chelsea's chance to show how good they are.
They might not find that easy today, though.
No, I mean, normally they do tend to dominate the opposition in one-on-one situations. I think it's going to be a lot more even.
And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Going to cross it. A delivery towards Drogba. Modric. Gareth Bale. Got to be. Oh, he's off target. Judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Cahill. Kurt Zouma. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Eden Hazard. Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself and talking about that for sure to his teammates. He'd be proud of that one.
20 minutes gone, and it's the first goal of this match. And it's gone out for a throw. Taken quickly. Looking to Fabregas. It's one back. Good passing here. This could be it. Here's the chance. Very good stop here. Gareth Bale. Cesc Fabregas. Gareth Bale. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball on the back pass. It's looking good, this move. And in goes the cross. That's a good cross. What about this for a shot? Optimistic. Got to be. Referee now to sort this out. Wilson Gerimasanz is the man in charge, remember? Pepe. Modric. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. That's difficult situation for the attacker because the defenders just dominated him.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Marcelo. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Chelsea have yet to make much of an impact on this game.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, to come out and pick this up. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Rodriguez.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
And in he goes with the tackle. Gareth Bale. What a chance here, in with a chance.
Bounce back off the post.
Didier Drogba.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Eden Hazard. Well, that'll be a throw. Gertzuma. Marcelo. Now Fabregas. Here's Drogba.
Fabregas, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
Terry has stopped him there. No fuss, no bother.
Official has signaled one extra minute.
Here's the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, it's in there!
I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been. I've been surprised at the lack of competition. Really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side. But they won't care a bit about that, will they?
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Gone in strongly. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's the chance.
Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Corner now.
Pepe!
Still in play here. Pepe. Well, he's got support here.
Got to be.
Well, that defies description. Brilliant.
It certainly does. Look at the crowd. They're absolutely on their feet. They can't believe what they've just seen, but unfortunately, a fraction wide.
And it's presented to the player by the opposition. And they're getting the game going with a quick throw. Benzema.
In with the chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Didier Drogba. Here's Drogba.
This could be a chance. Here's the chance. And that's in for Chelsea.
No panic, realised he got the opportunity and took it
full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
And that's got to be with this goal advantage. They've now got a corner. Good clearing header. Oscar. And it's come to John Terry. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
We could be in. In with a chance. Goalkeeper does very well in this one-on-one situation. Brilliant.
Oh, he's so good at these situations. Makes himself big and really did spur himself there.
Strong tackle here. Ronaldo! The keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Met by the header to clear the ball away. Eden Hazard. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Pepe. Modric. Benzema. Modric. He read it, cut it out. Rodriguez. They've linked up well. Here's the cross. Got to hand it to the defenders there, because that looked dangerous to them. They did very well. Arbeloa. Marcelo. Whip it in now. There's the ball in. Benzema! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. It's Drogba. Bale. Marcelo. We'll get it back here. That's a very crisp challenge there.
Here's the chance. Oh, so close, hit the post.
Rodriguez.
It's a chance. Here's a shot. And he's put it in for the goal.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it.
And the scoreline is 3-1. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. Marcelo. Cesc Fabregas. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Looking for Hazard. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Have a look at that, the corner count. Too eager, too early offside. it's 5 minutes to go.
It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. Gone in strongly. Bale. Now Rodriguez. Benzema. Sense of anticipation around the ground. They're not even watching the match now, which is being played out. I think the result's a formality. But of course, when the final whistle goes, this place will go crazy.
It will. And although they've been talking about this moment for a few weeks now, it's looked on the cards. When it does happen, well, it's going to be a wild celebration, I think, down there.
That's got to be. And it's a goal! Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those.